Physics is like probably the oldest science around. It has the most legacy as such, right? And we think of what comes to mind, Galileo, Newton, and these images come to our mind, right?
All too often you see that students at school level, they get to the fancy part of physics and a lot of pop literature, pop science literature out there.
But is physics all done and dusted? Is it like everything has been found out? You know, that's the image of physics that we get from our school textbooks.
There's so much physics happening around us, and you need to get to the foundations to begin to understand what's around you.
So what this program does is, for a student who enters a program, it gives a strong foundational aspect.
You'll be doing a lot of hands-on stuff. Like, you will be someone who is not only comfortable solving problems and working out things, but also building setups and setting up your own experiments with confidence.
Every core course has a very strong lab component. So when you say that students do labs here, it's not that they are just handling some black boxes which are purchased from somewhere. Here, the students and the faculty build their own equipment, and then they do these experiments. So the excitement that comes out of it is something completely different from the conventional labs that students get exposed to.
I think here the teaching method is not very traditional, as in it is very flexible regarding the curriculum as well as the assignments you are given, or in general way of learning at APU. Also, the professors are quite open-minded. So apart from your field also, you can discuss quite a lot of things.
At APU, we take diversity very seriously, and you can see diversity in the levels of preparation as well. So we put a lot of effort in trying to bring everyone up to our expectations, our criteria of what a physics training should impart.
I would say that the exposure that students get to research through their undergraduate honors project is very different from what they may have in other universities, because typically what happens is, when an undergraduate student does a project, he or she is just shadowing a master's student or a graduate student. But here, in the projects that students take up, they work independently and they realize their capabilities to do cutting-edge research even at the undergraduate level.
When APU students go out and start working in other institutions, this is the feedback that we've got, that students are very hands-on, they are very happy to take up new projects and very comfortable entering new fields.
So you can see signatures of this training by the time they reach their third year, that they are much more independent, they are able to think, argue, and make their point much more effectively, much more logically, the way physics goes.